Valhall Martial Arts Tournament is now underway. Please welcome our fighters. This tournament pays tribute to the almighty Savalhal. For this fifth running of our tournament, the best of the best have once again gathered from around the globe. Show us your fighting spirit.
Oh boy, even the fans are getting into that fighting spirit. Wow!
This traditional dance represents a prayer for the tournament's success. Mr. Johan Petrovic of the tournament committee will present the belt to the winner. Which of these warriors will take victory and earn Savalhal's blessing? It's sure to be a fierce competition.
I must win at any cost. I need to defeat him. I don't want to tell you to forfeit, but my body's been modified. It's reaching its limit. I can't control it. When we meet in the arena, I won't have any idea it's you.
Quite how I pictured us settling our draw.
The fifth Savalhal Martial Arts Tournament has finally come to its dramatic conclusion. Let's have a big round of applause for all our contestants who gave their fights everything they had. And now, we offer up this victory to Savalhal. Presenting the champion's belt to our winning fighter, Tournament Committee Member, Mr. Johan Petrovic.
It would be my honor. However, I feel it's an honor that would be better entrusted to our wonderful dancer here. Go on.
The Fifth Zavalhal Martial Arts Tournament has finally come to its dramatic conclusion. Let's have a big round of applause for all our contestants, who gave their fights everything they had. And now, we offer up this victory to Zavalhal. Presenting the champion's belt to our winning fighter, Tournament Committee member, Mr. Johan Petrovic.
It would be my honor. However, I feel it's an honor that would be better entrusted to our wonderful dancer here.